Can I jump there? Nope. So I basically can't do anything. Oh, I can't dodge roll. Wow, I'm at this. Yeah, fire arrows. Awesome.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the Fortify Palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!
That's not good. So many of them. Oh, How many are there? It's like an army up here. Oh fuck. Well, there are no skill points, but we got more we can upgrade our gear. Extended mag. Now we have everything we can for the pistol. Let's salvage these dudes. Okay, so here's where we started. Let's got some arrows. Do you want to get to the ground? This place is so large. That's not good. Oh, we found all our rifle parts. So there's barbed wire so I can jump on there? Okay. What was the point though? If I can just jump here. This is a big town to explore. Yeah, this is definitely one of those places you need to revisit to get all. Get all the stuff. All like the collectibles and, you know. Like I have, like literally I have no clue where I am. Trouble.
They surround her. There's nowhere for her to go.
Oh shit.
Get closer.
You're going down. I surround her! There's nowhere for her to go!
Fuck.
Reloaded.
Die, bitch. Yeah, I have to get the cover.
He's just one girl.
What the hell happened to him? Like I'm fighting like the whole Russian army here. At least I got a lot of salvage material. Okay, I don't think I want to go there yet. I haven't explored this whole place yet. Yeah, this place is huge. Nope, nothing here. Houses here. I heard a pig. Let's leave that pig alone for now. What's that? Secret tomb nearby? Awesome. Oh, that's not good.
Capture her! Be careful!
Reloading! No! Brother! No!
lot of gear. I mean, savage material. So there's a tomb nearby. What? How does that even work?
Well, this is a right fucking mess. So much for a quiet retirement. If I find Roth somewhere on this goddamn island, I'm gonna punch him square in the mouth for bringing us here. And then... then the two of us will kill every last one of these crazed sons of bitches. They'll be just like the old days. Minus Dickie Croft. If he was alive, he'd want to study these bastards. Some kind of twisted religious cult. He'd find them fascinating. I hope his daughter knows better and finds a good place to hide. These nut jobs are dangerous. And I worry about those kids. Alex, Sam. This place will eat them alive.
That is true. Wasn't this where I started, though? Yeah, it is. Anyway, let's go for the tomb. It's not this way. Oh. We got a lot of missile material. That's on the right. Ah, come on. Ah. Yeah, we can get that from the right. Let's go from the right. Which is here. One big building.
In Edo, Japan, traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet.
Cool. What? Are there enemies nearby? Exactly. Why did it put that sound cue though? This is not the right direction. Yep, found it again. Parkour, hardcore. Yeah, before we enter this tomb. Oh, it's not a tomb, really.
Another sacrifice. My god, what's driven them to this?
Oh, the tomb is underneath. Okay. Yeah, we should definitely end this episode here. So we can continue the next time. Since this tomb is gonna probably take a while. Well, anyway, if you like this content, please subscribe and leave a like. Thanks for watching.